Oh, we gotta talk about this. You have to use SmartSuite, okay? Reason being, if you're trying to be productive, you're trying to manage your work, right? Have you just seen what it looks like objectively for you to work in a huge spreadsheet? No, seriously. I want you to take a moment. I want you to think about where you've been in your workplace when you're trying to manage a task management work. You know, what are we doing with spreadsheets? We're just doing these huge, I mean, huge amounts of work on spreadsheets when there's just a better solution. And that solution is SmartSuite. So SmartSuite is your all-in-one workspace solution that has a myriad of different things within it that make it just that much better than other tools, as well as way better than spreadsheets. By the end of this video, you're never gonna wanna go back to spreadsheets again. In fact, whatever tool you're coming from, you probably won't wanna switch from either. By jumping into SmartSuite, we see that there is a spot for me to make a new solution from scratch, or for example, select one of the solutions I currently have. So let's go into the sales CRM. Now looking here, this obviously looks a little bit like a spreadsheet, right? But it's not. And it's not like anything else that you've ever worked with, because SmartSuite comes feature packed with not only one, not two, not three, never. We got over 40 different fields inside of this tool at the moment. So essentially when we have a new row in what would be the case for a spreadsheet, a new entity, which in the actual app is called a record, you can see that it comes along with a myriad of different benefits. For example, I just pressed plus and it made it so that the group it was in had that exact property attached to it. And if I wanted to, after creating the different record within here, I could move this to another section very easily. I can quickly change the property and it would move right here. You might be saying, okay, cool, Dimitri. Like, what makes it so different than other productivity tools? You seriously need to know that? Well, that's what I'm here for. That's why I'm making the video. And a great example of it is for the purposes of this system. Name me another tool. No, seriously, I'm open to hearing it. Find me another tool that allows you to take this data set, you know, you're inputting the data set, all cool, and allows you to show it in a dashboard. That's right, not only having charts, but able to take the information and put it in an entire dashboard. Yeah, I got goals, I got bar charts, I got business opportunities. By the way, I minimize this and then maximize it again. What are we even talking about here? We got a tool that absolutely is feature packed with things that other tools just lack. I mean, yeah, you know, you can use spreadsheets, you can use pivot tables, you can, I remember when I used spreadsheets, it was a sadder time. It was a time I don't think I ever want to go back to. But seriously, I mean, the fact that you are going to have a tool on your side that yes, it can do a basic spreadsheet grid view with over 40 plus different field types. It can be shared, yeah, it can be shared with just the click of a button and you're allowed to change the settings on it, put a password on it. And yeah, you know, you got a bunch of different ways that you can look at the data. You can even just showcase a chart, which then, like I mentioned earlier, can go into an entire dashboard. Or say, for example, you don't want to be the one filling it out. You want to have your clients be the one that are filling in the different inquiries. Could you imagine your CRM system not needing a third party form, but rather just having it inputted and shared with your potential clients? Imagine a world in where you don't have to manually input CRM data, or you don't have to set up an automation between two tools to make it happen. That's why you got to use SmartSuite. I mean, seriously, I don't know what we're doing. We got apps out here that are like, yeah, we have integrations with things. And by the way, did I mention that SmartSuite has something that most tools just don't have, which is genuinely good integrations? If we go here, you can see very quickly that its API is connected to Zapier. Obviously, it's connected to make.com. It's connected to practically everything. I mean, we set this app up in a way so that it's built to scale. It's built to do everything you need. We even have automations that allow you to trigger in all of these different ways, especially, as I mentioned earlier, when a form is submitted, you can still use those third-party integrations to send messages to your other tool. Oh God, do I even want to get into it? Yeah, I want to get into it. I want to get into the fact that within this platform, yeah, we have ways to send Slack messages and stuff, and I'm not having to go through Zapier, and paying for Zapier is not on the list of things I need to do. I mean, we're talking about a full stack work management platform, but you might be thinking, well, that's pretty cool, right? That you can send out emails or Slacks. What if I told you that within records themselves, when dealing with external stakeholders or internal stakeholders, you can obviously comment like most apps, but you can just turn on email and then you can communicate with people through email about the record on the record rather than needing to be off the record in an email chain. If you've ever worked, you know how it's not just about the fact that it's a nicer spreadsheet now. I mean, yeah, is it cool that I'm able to basically put an entire document within a spreadsheet, have very nice fields and everything, make a smart doc that allows you to put genuine notes rather than god awful notes and like comments in spreadsheets? Yes, this is amazing. Does it have complete markdown functionality? Sure. And as you can see, the more I'm talking about it, I keep having to reference more things because other options and other tools just don't have these things. So I can go on and on and on and on and on and on and on about this, or you can use our app, which, if you haven't noticed, is the most integrated and automated work management tool out there. If you need more convincing, make sure to check out all of our other videos on why SmartSuite is just that good.